Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. His Excellency Mr. Mevlut Cavusoglu, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Turkey, distinguished members of the Turkish delegation, on behalf of the Malaysian government, let me welcome the Honourable Minister of Foreign Affairs of Turkey to Malaysia. You are aware that the Minister is here as a special guest from the Malaysian government. We are hosting the ASEAN Foreign Ministers meeting, and the Minister is here as a guest of the government to attend the Maroon Lady opening ceremony of the ASEAN Foreign Ministers.